Saturday? I'm so sorry, Richard, I can't. My brother-in-law's coming into town for the weekend, and I've got to show him around, you know. Tuesday? No can do. I got to do charity work at the children's hospital. Actually, I'm not doing charity work at all. In fact, I don't even like children. Charity is such a total joke. In fact, the only reason I keep stringing you along is so you'll keep doing half of my English assignments for me. You've got about as much chance for a date with me as Pam Anderson drowning.
Hi, Claudia.
You two should leave now.
Are you okay?
No. The worst possible thing in the world is happening to me.
What?
I'm being honest.
Did you sort those essays from Sydney's Thursday class like she asked you to?
Of course not. I just randomly shoved them into some file folders and stacked them neatly so it looked like I did. Two can play at this game. Did you teach Sydney's Wednesday intro class until 4 o'clock?
Yes.
No, I mean, no, all right, no. Sydney, maybe we should go to your office now.
Oh, I don't think so. I've got a few questions for both of you.
Lunch?
Please, now? Where do you want to go?
I don't care.
Yes, you do.
Yes, I do. You're right. I hate those soggy sandwiches you're always ordering.
But you said you liked them.
I lied.